categories of the Distinguished Order of the Nile Second Class Grand Officer, the Distinguished Order of the Nile Fourth Class Officer, the National Independence Medal, State Diamond Jubilee Medal, the Nalubale Medal, the Lwel Triangle Medal, the Exemplary Service Order First Class for the Police, the Exemplary Service Order Second Class for the Police, the Centenary Medal, the Distinguished Service Medal, the Long Service with Good Conduct Gold, the Gallantry Star Medal, the Meritorious Service Medal, the Honorary Medal, the Personal Sacrifice Medal, and last but not least, the Silver Years Medal.
At least 42 people have been awarded national medals during the country's 61st Independence Day celebrations, which have been held in Kitugumo District. Major General George Egumba said the awards are meant to recognize and reward outstanding acts and achievements of individuals who distinguish themselves in service to the nation. Prominent among the Independence Day medalists was the former Minister of Trade, Amelia Chambade. She has been recognized for having contributed greatly towards the booming and growth of the country's business sector. Joshua Cheptegei has been awarded with the Distinguished Order of Crested Crane Medal as an appreciation for his outstanding victory in the World Athletics.
The honor of the Distinguished Order of the Nile Class 4 Officer is awarded to a community or religious leader who distinguished him or herself in the promotion and support of a government program, a sportsperson who excels internationally, an artist who gains international stature, a deserving person who increases the quality of life or prosperity of Ugandans, or an entrepreneur or an innovator. The one awardee who has been approved is none other than Mr. Chapter K. Joshua, male adult from Kaptura District. The Distinguished Order of the Nile Class 2 Grand Officer is awarded to a person who excels in science and academic research, an advocate, a doctor, an engineer, an accountant, or any other professional who contributed to Uganda both nationally and internationally, a member of a visiting culture or delegation who does not qualify for the honor of Grand Commander, or a member of the public or private sector. The one awardee who has been approved is none other than our own Honorable Chambade Amelia Anne, a female adult.
Several security officers from the UPDF and the Uganda Police have been awarded. Among these is the Inspector General of Police, Martin Okoth Ochola, Assistant Inspector General of Police, James Ochaya, Assistant Inspector General of Police, Damolida Chris, among others. Individuals awarded have significantly contributed to the independence of Uganda spanning from 1962 to date. Some civilians have also been awarded with a Diamond Jubilee Medal, including the school music composer, Paul Saka.
The National Independence Medal. The honor of the National Independence Medals is awarded to a person in recognition of outstanding service and loyalty to the country from 9th October 62 to 9th October 2023, and who has championed and contributed significantly to the struggle for independence, or to a person who has continued to protect the independence of Uganda. The 19 awardees who have been approved are Dr. Achan Okiria Patricia, Mr. Chiplangat Victor, Mr. Saka Paolo, Mr. Odwong Okot Joseph, Mzee Ogwal P.K. Nicholas, Dr. Wadel Keith, Dr. Kabweru Musoga Wilberforce, Mr. Mugisa Henry Akik, rest in peace, Mr. Epel George William, rest in peace, from Katak District. Mr. Epel George qualified as a grade 2 primary school teacher from St. Aloysius Teacher Training College in 1964. He held and served in various positions as the chairperson of the Head Teachers Association in Mother Teso, custodian of the Loan and Thrift Society of the Teachers Association, chairperson of the Head Teachers Association in Soreti, and chairperson of the Parish Pastoral Council of St. Anne's Catholic Parish, Usuku. Next is Reverend Father Rochus David Kasole. Rest in peace. Reverend Sister Richard Maria Naiga, Mr. Muzira David, number PK449, Kobusinge Florence, Assistant Nursing Officer, PK394, Kulabika George, Senior Instructor, Grade 2, Mr. Ayebare Gerard, Ms. Kazigati Fatuma Grace, Mr. Weibi Biko Koto Ibrahim.
Report compiled by Jali at Namuwaya for the news.